Wait, what's today?
My fashion show?
Oh, yeah. And what are you going to do at your fashion show?
I do the
Mm-hmm.
Dojai
Yeah. And tell us about your fashion show. What are we going to see?
Pushes.
You're gonna walk?
Yeah.
Did you make any dresses? Yeah? How many?
How about people doing me?
There's gonna be a lot of people there?
Yeah.
Yeah. And who's gonna see you?
Mommy, Bobby.
Oh, yay. You excited?
Yeah.
Okay. And who did your hair today? What are those? What are those called?
I don't know.
Two braids?
Do two base.
And in Spanish? Yeah. Okay. All right. Say bye.
Bye.
All right, my friends, boys and girls, do you guys see your special grown-up? Yeah. So boys and girls, they are so excited to see the hard work you guys have done to create your outfits, okay? We're gonna do it just like we practice. All right? All right. Mrs. E, are you ready down there? All right, here we go, friends.
Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. Get up, first shot, come strut, walk it.
Yay, Cammy!
the second time. Yeah, right? About clothes all month, right? It's been a lot of clothes talk. They've done such a great job. We've talked about our favorite things to wear, our cozy things to wear, our fancy things to wear, right? And our warm things to wear. So this was just the end of that study of learning about why we wear clothes, why we wear different clothes, and what kind of clothes we like. So we really appreciate you guys all coming today to celebrate with us. Boys and girls, we're going to have a little snack with our grown-ups, okay? So here's what we're going to do, because it's a little bit different. It's a little bit trickier without all the tables out. So go find your grown-up, and then you and your grown-ups can either stay in their chairs, or if you want to try and find a spot at one of the tables, you can do that, okay?
Hi, Jamie. Great job.
Hi, fashion queen.
Cookies. Yeah.
And juice.
Yeah, some juice. Yummy.
Oh, yeah, it's right there.
How's your fashion show? Yeah? You have lots of fun? All right.
En casa te lo abro, mami, ¿okay? Para que no se vaya a tirar, ¿okay?